Hi, everybody. Welcome live to the Indianapolis Motor Speedway. We've been dealing with the wind all day long. Imagine being a driver going out here trying to run laps. Incredible. Only 400 laps completed today. Only 21 drivers out because of the wind. Here's Jason Spells with more.
At the Indianapolis Motor Speedway, every fan pays attention to the top of the pylon. But today, the Speedway's scoreboard showcased a different kind of speed.
Yeah, we were getting kind of like 30-mile-an-hour gusts of wind out there.
Heavy winds limited day three of practice, with some drivers opting to sit out completely. Noblesville native Connor Daly spent most of his morning in his garage before taking to the track.
It's really tough because everything on this car is so dependent on aerodynamics, and when the air is doing a lot of crazy things, it makes it a lot harder to drive.
For those who did go out, they spent the majority of their run fighting Mother Nature. Last year's pole winner, James Hinchcliffe, held on to keep his number 5 aero machine off the wall.
A little wiggle at 220 is a big wiggle for sure, and the wind's so strong with the crosswind the way it is, the car's moving, you know, 6 feet side to side without any steering input from you, so it's bad enough in a straight line. Once you get into the corners, it gets really sketchy.
In my opinion, it's pretty critical right now. Obviously, we don't know what's going to happen when it comes to race day or even qualifying, so we got to do a little bit of run.
The extreme winds forced an early end to day three of practice. With an hour and 15 minutes to go in the session, a number of cars have already wrapped up. They're all looking forward to tomorrow, hopefully a dry day, but most importantly, another work day here at the Indianapolis Motor Speedway. For Track Team 13, I'm Jason Spells.
All right, there's the Fast Five from today. And again, very tough to go fast because of the conditions. Carpenter up there looking strong, but again, it was all about keeping it safe today. All right, you guys, look how windy it is out here. I just picked up a trash bag just to give you, this is my weather instrument. I went to weather school to learn this. And look at that wind, you guys. It's a good day to go sailing, but not to go racing. So
yeah.
I think we should have sail races out here. What do you think? You like
that's
this?
That's very demonstrative.
What do you think, John?
I like it.
You like that?
I do.
Weather I got people school. Looking at me like I'm crazy, weather which school. Is not the first time.
He needs to jump on your driver's skateboard with that bag.
You mean Fernando Alonso?
Fernando Alonso
has a skateboard.
Yes.
Good idea.
Yeah. You should do that.